Hey y'all, Mike here. So I've talked about water bottles a little bit on the channel previously in my first video on camping gear made in the USA, but I wanted to revisit the topic today to talk about a lot more American-made water bottles, especially with summer coming up, folks taking a lot more outdoor trips, hikes, things like that, and just in general, staying hydrated. So per usual, I'm going to be walking through a lot of American-made water bottle options for a variety of different styles of water bottles, as well as some of the big brands to avoid. And we've also got a ton of written research on this topic, so I'll put a link to that in the description below, along with a lot of brand investigations and other great content when it comes to finding great water bottles that are made in the USA. All right, let's dive right into these great American-made brands and make sure to leave a comment below with your favorites or any that I missed. First up is Nalgene. Yes, one of America's most iconic water bottles, the 32-ounce wide mouth water bottle from Nalgene, is still made in the USA. This water bottle's been around for decades and still has a lot of good reliability that you can count on to last a lifetime. Not all Nalgene products are made in the USA, but these wide mouth water bottles are, and they're free of everything from BPA to BPS and phthalates and all those dangerous chemicals. And if you take care of it, it's really going to last you a long time. Next up is Polar Bottle. These folks are based out of Colorado and make insulated water bottles for cyclists and generally just folks on the move. It's squeezable and has a slim design that fits in most bike bottle cages as well as vehicle cup holders. But everything's made right there in their Boulder warehouse, and they even source all of their raw materials from US suppliers. So Polar Bottle, great option for squeezable water bottles. If you want something a little bit more affordable, check out Rolling Sands. They make squeezable water bottles, not insulated, but still made in the USA, and they are only going to run you a little bit over $2 per bottle. So they're great for bulk purchases and made in the US. All right, next up is Platypus. Platypus is based out of Pennington, New Jersey, and makes collapsible water reservoirs, or bladders as some folks call them, that you can take on your next hiking or camping trip and fit in your backpack. Most Platypus products are made in the USA, including pretty much all of their reservoirs, but they do have some products that are imported or use imported parts. Luckily, which we love, they list the country of origin on all their product pages on their website, so just check there if you're unsure. Next up is Liberty Bottle Works. Liberty Bottle Works is based out of Union Gap, Washington, and makes great aluminum water bottles that are made right here in the USA. Not all their water bottles are made in the US though, so go for their original series, like this one here that I have, that are made in the USA from 100% American recycled aluminum. As you can see, I just went with the basic color option, then threw a bunch of stickers on it, but they do have a ton of fun designs that you can choose from in that original series that's made in the USA. So check their website for all the latest on the water bottles that they offer. And then one more bonus brand for y'all. It's not really a water bottle, but you can fit water in it, is Burnout Mugs. So I discovered these travel mugs recently, and their technology is pretty cool. So it is a reusable, insulated travel mug that's temperature regulating. It's made by NASA engineers, so I don't know what kind of magic they put in there, but if you pour hot coffee or cold drink or something in there, it's pretty much ready to drink immediately and is going to keep it hot or cold for a really long time, but at a reasonable temperature. So I think the biggest gripe with a lot of these reusable travel mugs, especially for hot drinks like coffee, is that it's going to scald your mouth as soon as you pour it in there. So they have some unique technology in the Burnout Mug that basically allows it to cool down to a drinkable temperature almost immediately. So again, not sure what kind of technology they have in there, but it must be something good, and it's all made in the USA. All right, now let's cover some popular water bottle brands and where they're actually made. First up is Yeti. So I've covered Yeti extensively on allamerican.org. Go check out our written research, which I'll put a link to in the description below. I also have some video content on Yeti and where they're actually made. But all of their tumblers and water bottles are not made in the USA. They're made in China and other countries. Next up is Clean Canteen. Unfortunately, they are also made in China. And then a few recently popular water bottle brands that have really blown up on social media. The first is Stanley Tumblers. You may have seen these going through your feed, but they're a huge quencher water bottle, not made in the USA. Stanley's been around for over 100 years, but the company has passed hands a couple of times, and now all of their manufacturing pretty much happens in China. The same goes for Owala water bottles, which you may have seen a ton of content around, and Hydro Flask. Both of those are made in China. Hydro Flask says that they've moved some manufacturing to the Western Hemisphere. We're doing additional research on them to really find out where that exact location is, but they're two brands that I would generally avoid. And the last brand I'll cover is Camelback. Camelback has some production in the US, but they also have a lot of manufacturing in Mexico and some Asian countries. And personally, I think Platypus is just a much better option in terms of collapsible hydration bladders. You can also get some American-made options from Army Navy surplus stores, like this US military GI hydration backpack, which I picked up. It's only about 15 or 20 bucks and is a great American-made alternative to something like Camelback that you can fit a Platypus bladder in, along with their drinking tube that they also sell. Alrighty, y'all, that's it for this one. Let me know if you have any questions, and as always, thanks for supporting your country and shopping American-made. See y'all next time.